about your Thanksgiving ham?
Oh, ham.
Come on. It's better when you
do. There was a little bit of pressure again.
Go ahead.
We had a smoked sparrow and ham for Thanksgiving. Grandchildren had a time we had four. Y'all spent the night. Oldest one's six, youngest one's two.
Uh-huh.
And the three for my youngest daughter just want to stay. So my wife said, Jeff, you got to go to town. So that we don't have diapers for little man and they need snacks and stuff. I said, all right, so we're out of milk. So I went to town and got all this stuff.
Always out of milk.
Come back. Well, they's out in the yard. It's pretty. It's on Friday after Thanksgiving. So they had a towel out in the yard. And said, Papa, I said, we're having a picnic. I said, a yard. So I was carrying stuff out the truck into the house. And I went back out and in the back full stuff. I said, yeah, we're having a picnic, Papa. I turned around. There was that serving platter of the rest of that sparrowed ham sitting in the middle. And the four kids and the dog sitting there on that.
And the dog.
Dogs eating the sparrowed ham. They went in the refrigerator and got that serving tray. Carried it out the yard,
sitting
in the yard having a picnic. Best sparrow ham we've ever had, I believe. The boys in there. So that's my weight loss program.
Just wash it off, it'll be all right. Well, the dog couldn't hardly walk, it's full of ham.
Oh, Yeah, I don't know where we were, but it was fine.
I play Joy in the World and I just get
he knows how I was.
This place got some music back here.
Grandmother got run over by a reindeer.
This gentleman wants a waltz.
There you go. That's good. Have to do that one here, so.
Saturday or is it Wednesday night?
Wednesday night was.
Take one.
No.
Well, a list of tunes.
Yeah, that's what we need. We need
some inspiration. Play down the side of there.
Yes, I do.
Okay.
It's that side of me, we'll play them later.
Cider
meal.
Cider
meal.
Oh, yeah, we don't have that. That's okay. We'll just fake.
Thank you.
in there. Yeah. But it's based on, yeah, chorus.
Julian Johnson?
Still, yeah,
it might change. Give me the chains. Well, we'll just do this.
Yes, that's fine. And then for a couple, whatever key you want.
It's not set in stone. It's just
that we started
changing. Oh, no, that's
fine. Yeah, because then you get more of a